Will give you some ability to be among the Immortui. It will not last long, and it may disturb your senses. Solutions of greater potency can be prepared, but they will require more powerful agents and greater risk. Now, you are ready to serve me.
What do you want?
From you? Why, nothing at all. I will never ask anything of you, Runner. You may go about your business and do exactly as you think you should. A man of free will. But the truth is that you will always be doing my bidding. Even now, you are under my complete control. I will summon you again when the time comes. Go now. Enjoy your illusion of freedom. You may leave, but we are not done. We will be back.
Hey, I'm running a special right now. You can't get us all.
Maybe a stronger elixir would have fewer side effects. At first, Cenk was reluctant to even talk to me.
Green?
Yeah, that's me.
Good to meet you. I'm Hazan. I'm going to be helping you change your scenery.
So did you take Jade through too?
Who?
She's from here. Dark hair, pretty, tough as nails.
Maybe. Don't know. We don't always ask names.
Well, well. Small world.
Dawood, we need to talk about your situation.
Sorry about the wild goose chase, but I couldn't risk you tailing me. These guys are pretty serious about following their procedures.
This isn't fair to Salma.
Salma and me are done.
That's not the point.
So, what is? You got something in mind? I've still got a gun, you know.
Crane, we've got the rule. Everybody minds their own business. If you don't follow the rules, you don't go through.
No problem.
Okay. From here on out, you're on your own. The route is marked. I'll stay in touch over radio. It's been a pleasure, my friend.
We need to do this one by one. And this man needs to go first.
But he just got here. We've been here for hours.
I don't make the rules. Wait here.
Some infected here and there. Shouldn't be a problem for you, though. Thank you.
Hey, friend. Sorry, but I had no choice. Ryze has me by the balls.
What did you do?
What I had to. What can I say? The world is an unforgiving place.
Something.
Holy shit!
Reckon, do you copy? Crane here.
What's going on, mate?
Tell everyone to stay away from the Saviors. They sold me out to Rice. I barely made it out alive.
Shit. I hope you're okay. Be sure to contact Troy when you get to Sector Zero. She's the only friendly face you have over there.
Got it. Will do. Keep your fingers crossed for me. Saviors my ass. The bastards are working with Rice. They ambushed me. Here goes nothing. Jade, it's Crane. Do you copy? Jade, it's Crane. Can you hear me? Damn it. All right. It's time for some local talent. Troy, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Crane, it's great to hear from you. What can I help you with?
Yeah, I'm in your neck of the woods now, and I'd love to put our heads together. Where can I find you?
You're here? In the Zero? Fantastic. Have you seen a pair of towers, one taller than the other, with scaffolding around them? We call that our loft. Head that way, and we'll be waiting.
Dr. Camden, do you copy? Crane here. Camden, can you hear me?
Crane? Yes, yes, I hear you. What's going on?
When Sector Zero, is Jade with you?
No, she hasn't been able to reach me yet. And even if she does manage to get here, it won't be easy getting in. I had to barricade myself inside because of Rise and his thugs.
You okay?
Trapped inside my lab, but safe. You coming my way?
Not yet, Doctor. First I have to find Jade and recover Zera's research.
Okay, I'll sit tight then. Not like there's anywhere for me to go. Be careful out there, Crane.
Some new gear.
You're Crane, right?
Yeah, that's me.
I'm Michael. Troy's waiting for you in the loft. Good to have you here, Crane.
It's a pleasure, mate. I'm Savvy. Need anything technical? I'm your man. Almost rigged a way to break through the comm jamming. Come on, say hello to Troy.
Hey, I'm Kyle Crane. It's good to finally put a face with the voice.
You're looking for Jade Aldemir, aren't you?
Yeah. Have you seen her? I mean, you know where she is?
Jade, this is Troy. Do you copy?
Jade, hey, it's Crane. Now, I know you're headed for Dr. Camden, but his clinic's surrounded by zombies and Rise's thugs, so just let me come and help you.
Crane, stay away from me. I hear your voice, and all I can see is my brother.
Please, just hear me out, okay? Look, the thing is, the GRE hired me, right? I was supposed to find out where Rise sent this classified file, but that doesn't matter anymore because the Ministry contacted me. Jade, they were going to firebomb the city, but I talked him into waiting because they want that research that you're carrying. Now we need to figure out some way to let them know that we've got it.
Bastard. You bastard!
Jade! Damn it.
Crane, the last time I spoke to her, she was at the university. It's due east from here. If what you just said is even a little bit true, you have to find her.
Rise brought some of his shock squads to Old Town. They've only been here for a few weeks, but they're doing a lot of damage. They're launching raids and terrorizing survivors at every opportunity. It seems Rise officially ordered them to be as brutal as possible.
Yeah, he likes people to know he's in town.
They're well fortified. In addition to their headquarters, they're using two staging grounds to gather supplies. I'm told they've amassed quite a haul.
Could use some supplies.
Ah. You'd be doing us all a very big favor.
Where are the outposts?
One's in an office building, and the other is in the radio station.
Maybe I'll pay him a visit. What is it, Troy?
They beat me. I'm turning. Please. We're in an apartment building opposite the abandoned construction site in the corner district. I'm begging you, help my son.
look over there!